Hello again. Nice to have you along with us. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. Alan Smith is sitting alongside me, Martin Tyler. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away.
What a game this.
With good vision. Aguero! The coach promised a fast start and look what's happened. You've seen that goal and it's really been coming right from the kickoff.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
They could be in behind the back line.
Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Chen. Don Nascimento Silva. Alonso. Now, can he take them on? This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Sanchez. Don Nascimento Silva. Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball.
An attack that wasn't quite that in the end.
Aguero. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. for Nascimento Silva. Lugo. Agüero, and the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. It's offside. They couldn't keep possession, they've given it away. Chance to cross it. Got the ball back in his own penalty area though. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Defending at a critical moment. Ooh, a bit more practice in the throwing stakes for the goalkeeper after that. Out into the wide areas now. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play. Given possession away here. The referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Alves. Gian. It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to? These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Working the ball around, working the opposition around. Alonso. In he went to win the ball, but the result is a throw. Lugo. Well, that's a clever pass. Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack. Lugo. I think the cross is on. Darting infield now. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
The hosts have controlled possession here so far. I think it's been a really impressive performance, the way they've used the width of the pitch. They've swung some really good crosses in. The strikers have been on top of the game.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Chen. Alonso.
Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough.
Herrera. Lugo. Agüero. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition.
This might be it. Push back out into play.
Superb work to reach that. Great technique and great belief to feel that he could stop the goal.
You love looking at goals, Martin, but
trying to steer it through. Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that. Well, there'll be two added minutes. Herrera. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Well, can you believe what we've seen in the first half? Half-time. They have been representing, really, all the minnows in the game. They've put so much effort into this first half.
Yeah, they have, and when the chance...
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Chen. Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. The build-up is patient. Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that, because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Herrera. Good interception. No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well. Sanchez. Blocked off the pass there. Crafting the through pass. Behind the defenders and onside. Brilliant goal! One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. To Chen. Could be a cross here, it could be dangerous. Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Tries the volley. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
Chance after chance after chance. It's been textbook by this team, and by some of those midfielders in particular with their passing.
It's given away. Oh, he spotted that pass beautifully. It's a very good interception. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Lugo. It's clipped in over the top. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Aguero. He might have put his teammate in here. It's good work between these two. Room now out of the wing. Is he in here? He'll be a lot happier having made that save after some earlier unconvincing moments.
Yeah, he'll be relieved as well, because he's been getting a bit of stick from the fans behind the goal. But a rare little bout of applause for him.
He's in here. Well, I thought it was in, Alan. Off the line.
He didn't give up, that's the great thing. He did not give up on it and got back just in time.
And in it goes. Just delivered it too strongly, really, and the ball kept on flying over everyone in the middle. Tackled well there.
Well, it will be a throw-in.
Diop.
Really important reading of the danger there by the defender. He's made the interception.
Diop.
Chance for a break in numbers. Probing the pass. Fernandes! It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defended.
Herrera. Alves. Lugo. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Aguero. He could cross it now. Sanchez. Looking for a through ball. He stopped the opposition, gets the ball out of harm's way. Cleared the ball. It's a hefty clearance, but it's only going to allow the opposition to attack them again.
And
looking at my watch, 4 minutes left. To Chen. Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. They set it up well for the cross. Tries the shot here, and he knocks in the goal. Well, that's a goal for them in defeat. It's certainly not going to change the outcome of the match.
Yeah, tidy finish, but they haven't been good enough today. And their manager, I'm sure, will have something to say afterwards.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Jubilation for the scorer here. You're probably wondering why if you're not quite into the suck. Good vision here. Oh, get through to the goalkeeper, in fact. And there it is. It is over.
Big R wanna be there in 10. Where and when? Big R wanna be there in 10. I am the boogeyman scaring men. Call out my name and I appear with. Come to a video, shoes in your ends. I will turn up early.